Hello everyone, today I will tell you about an amazing theory that completely transformed our understanding of gravity. It's called Einstein's theory of gravity or general relativity. Imagine space as a big, stretchy fabric like a trampoline. When you place a heavy ball like a planet on the trampoline, it creates a dip or curve in the fabric. In the same way, massive objects like planets and stars curve the fabric of space, creating what we call space-time. Now, here is the exciting part. Objects in motion follow the straightest possible paths through this curved space-time. This means that even though it looks like they are moving in a curve, they are actually moving in a straight line through curved space-time. One of the mind-blowing predictions of general relativity is that light can also be affected by this curved space-time. When light passes close to a massive object, like a star or a black hole, its path gets bent or curved. This bending of light has been observed during a solar eclipse, where the light from stars appears to bend as it passes near the sun. General relativity also tells us that time can be affected by gravity. When you are in a strong gravitational field, time appears to run slower compared to when you are in a weaker gravitational field. This time dilation has been observed and verified through experiments. It's amazing to think that time can be influenced by gravity. Now, let's talk about black holes. According to general relativity, black holes are regions in space-time where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even light, can escape their gravitational pull. Einstein's theory of gravity has revolutionized our understanding of the universe. It has given us incredible insights into how gravity works, how light behaves around massive objects, and even the nature of time itself. Moreover, general relativity has led us to the concept of the Big Bang, which I have explained in my previous video, that our universe started from an incredibly hot and dense state and has been expanding ever since. So, there you have it. Einstein's theory of gravity or general relativity, which explains that gravity is not a force but the curvature of space-time caused by mass and energy. It has opened up new frontiers in our understanding of the cosmos. I hope you found this explanation helpful, and if you have any questions or want to learn more, feel free to leave a comment below.